Let's get some more Samurai Showdown. This guy has really good win percentage. I'm 50%. I'm just playing as much as I can. Galford is a character that Lamer Boy is using. I played him a little bit before the tournament started. I went to night fights and I did okay, but I ended up losing 0-2 in the casual set. So you just gotta walk and block. Like, that's something about this game that you're gonna be inclined to dash, but you gotta block, 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 block. Otherwise, you're gonna get hit by stuff that you shouldn't be. Man, I don't think you should be really trading with that stuff. Like, for projectile, I think you should probably just go into. Oh my god. Two B or what is it? Medium B. It's really good. It's really good. It might be like the best like preemptive. What? I got grabbed out of an airborne cake, dude. Watch. Okay. How do you stop that stuff? I'm not joking. Right. How do you stop that stuff? Wow. I'm about to lose my rage. I should use crossups while it's good. It's hard to know. This is one of those games where you just don't know. Are you deep enough to actually combo? There we go. Deep. Power gradation.
Nope.
Oh, that jump kind of sucks. Neutral jumps in the corner are like the most common thing in this game because people don't really have a actual way to beat throws. Someone just wait next time. There we go, we're going for the heavies on the characters that jump deep. Make it hurt, you know? The invincibility actually kind of doesn't matter at that point because you're going to whiff. Like, they're going to block it if you do it late. Oh, that's not sick. I Wow, see what I'm talking about? Stuff with C more. I'm always nervous to use it because it just sucks in neutral. So, Spagination? Yeah, that meaty is like, it's, I like it. That's my favorite thing to do after I get a knockdown period. Just pop it. I am not good. Please jump, please. Power gradation? Oh no, splash gradation? I need to like train myself to not the slide when I land a jump in, but like it's because that's the combo that I practice. It's the only one that's in my muscle memory. The DP is not in the muscle memory. It's kind of hard to put stuff in the muscle memory in the middle of a match, but I gotta know if he. Alright. The cross ups are like. Modding. Jump, please. Run out of my rage. I could have done the gradation. My bad. Forgot, if you're in the corner, you can do it. And if you weapon flipping technique, it's extremely effective. They gotta pick it up. While they're picking it up, they're vulnerable. Okay, that's like a cross up, but I have to realize if the puppy doesn't come at you, that means it's gonna cross up. Wow, no DP, but at least I added the input. Oh, I gotta turn those buttons off. I didn't know you could turn the buttons off until like offline someone told me you like hold the button to turn it off. I don't know if that's it. The fact that you can get grabbed out of attacks so consistently is super interesting. Oh, cancels. I actually don't know how to stop that. Oh wait, you can just hold back? Or maybe it's... pretty sure that's an over. Ooh. Now you have no weapon. I'm gonna gatekeep the crap out of this. I ain't let you get near that weapon. Hell no. You ain't getting it. You ain't getting it. I'm not. I'm, oh, okay. You got it. Yeah. That's the weapon flipping technique. I feel like it's incredibly powerful. If your opponent has a floaty jump and you have a weapon flipping technique that can hit airborne, man, that is so good because you basically win the round. You can't fight in this game without a weapon. It's not gonna happen. The only moves that you really have are moves that can like delay your opponent until you can get your weapon back. Can you block the what? Man, you might really just have to rush that character down, otherwise you're gonna get like hit by like everything. I wish I didn't throw him that way, but how you like that cross up, huh? Is that chip damage? Does it show? It doesn't show. I held back. That's my DP. Oh, so I did input DP, but now that I think about it, I might start doing that a little bit more. Cause like, apparently the way that the game works is if you opt to like a move into DP, the way the recoil on block is much more than on hit, so your DP won't come out. I didn't know that. But my friend JB showed me a video. I was like, oh, that's pretty cool. I don't know if that was chip or if I blocked the wrong way. I blocked that. But that's pretty good. I'm going to start doing that, actually. So I don't have to worry if my combo is going to whiff. Because if they block the hit, then the DP won't come out. So... next time I get a shot. Oh, come on! I just didn't get the DP at all. Normally bad intent's not like a jump heavy kind of dude, but jumping is like actually insanely strong in this game because you're gonna be pressing so many like high recovery normals. How is my DP, please? Try to give him the bison low jab anti-air. That don't work in this game. be my cancel from the low jab or the low medium, but it still had my input, so I guess it's not that good to try to do on block. Oh, it's okay. Stop that crossup, or maybe it's not a crossup, but how do you stop that jumping attack? Wow, and if it was you, I'm just coming up. I was kind of worried because it started up so slow. I was like, am I even going to come down in time? Jump please at me. Oh, I should have supered this dude. Dash grabs is incredibly strong. Alright, I need to get in. How do I get in against... What is this character? Galford, aka Clifford. Oh my god. That really was a cross-up. Also, dude, you just have to like be like, well, I guess like. I need to start using that more, but I don't have a combo into it yet. I'll go practice and trade more after this set. Combos into it. Make a note. Combo into super super.
Oh, big bam!
Nice anti-air. 40%. Okay, not bad. Wow, I just like kind of let that rock. There has to be an actual strategy to beat that. Like, just flying all over the screen, it has to be an actual solution. I'm trying to slide, but I didn't know what to do. I don't know. That was kind of sus, but. People are pressing buttons after I jump, so. That's why I'm crossing up. Jumping back is like super safe in this game, it seems like. Oh, that was my super! Jump, please. Not that way. There we go. I gotta do better. Let's go. There we go, there we go. You don't get perfects in this game. This dude got a draw. I wonder how he even did that. Probably projectile trip. I might start using that more, actually, just because, like, yo, I have a DP. I don't use DPs. If you've watched me play fighting games, I don't really just be like, oh, I'm in trouble with DP. I'm, like, a huge not fan of doing that. Please jump. I got Asian. Playing so much Street Fighter Cross Tekken, I'm always looking at the air. I'm looking at the ground, but I'm really looking at that. Man, that is so hard to whip punish with this. I gotta get closer. If I had a walk speed, oh my god. I don't know what it is, but this character specifically is more annoying to fight than any other zoner in any video game that I've ever played. It's probably because he has that stupid dub. Bruh. Screen. And he went left and right at the same time. I blocked one, and then while I was still in Blockstone from one, I got hit by the other side. Okay. Dash grab. No, no. Not what I wanted, but okay. Knocked down for so long. Yeah, jumping back avoids grab. I can respect that. So, I dashed. The freeze made it so my grab never came out, so I had time to block.
Ooh.
I'm never mixing this guy up. I'm only hitting buttons by hitting him like from neutral. I guess that's the idea of the game, but like, I don't even know how I'm supposed to mix him up. Like, if I got close, I don't even know what to do. I just kind of like... me getting in period means that I probably jumped over something and then hit him. That goes over my slash. That random overhead, I don't know how safe it is. It's probably not safe. But you can't be blocking low. I guess you didn't react. That recovery was like way too close. I'm jumping back because I don't want to get crossed up. Oh my god. What? Animation is actually holding the time. I find it interesting that throws have the longest whip animation in this game, but there's some heavies that are like you have to like walk up to punish them, to like whip punish them, but like you can't walk up in this game. You have to like dash up, so like you kind of just gotta like let it rock. I wonder if you can punish like the really long sword, like if you dash. On block. On lift, not weapon. That is incredibly rare. I was mashing super hard. Oh my god. Ooh, slide out of it? Okay, we'll think about it. Try to slide because I didn't want to get hit by the cross up. Oh my god. Yes. Let's go. Thank you. I don't have like a heavy in my jump. So the puppy doesn't cross you up, it's him that crosses you up. Jumping, but another DP. Yes. Yes. There we go. We're out here. So you cancel the special, you just have to know what special you can deal with. Get out of that corner, please. Oh, I blocked that. What? Maybe it's because I counted it as a dash. I need to change the way that I input that so that it doesn't come out on block. Thank you. for so many moves, my whip punishing is awful. Trying to get that. I can't tell. The last one was deep enough and then I didn't even realize. Got too high. Wow, I could not. Did you see me try to whip on stuff? Did you not see it? You have to look for like literally full screen overheads while you're trying to get in. Ugh. Got you. Let's go. Foozies in this. Do that again. Let's go, we got punishes. We're blocking the overheads. Let's go, let's go. Quit with loads on me. Quit doing all this stuff on me. With that heavy though. I wanna see it. I wanna see it. Really buttons in neutral besides projectiles. That move. That's fine. Let's go. We reacted to the dash out here. Whiff, gotta punish, but on block, I'm gonna wait and jump. Gotta look at so many things. That's good though, that's good. A lot of things to look at. There's depth, there's a lot of decisions. Where do I want to stand? What do I want to be punishing? How? It's good. There's a lot to think about in this game. You would think there's not that much. Yeah, that's what I need to jump over. Do you even know how to answer him? Or does that character not have an answer? It's like, yeah, yeah. I wish I had a move that went like up diagonally. Stopping neutral jumps in the corner is like, I mean, I have my, you know, I haven't tried that special super. I haven't used it yet. Forward and then half circle forward. Most people probably don't even know how to, oh my god, dude, how you, bruh. Hard to think about that in the middle. Oh, I tried to do it. There we go. What? Is that like only hitting the air or? Reactions have to be pretty good in this game. And not really so much your reaction speed, but your and your recognition speed. Hey! nice trade. I wonder if you can contest with the jelly though. I'm jumping that it's in the air too. Oh my god, we got cross up back. Damn, that's hella slow. Get a weapon? I think that's kind of stupid, but let's see. Wow, okay. Into super. I got dash grabbed into super and I lost the round. Alright, I'm gonna kick rocks on this dude. Good games. Come back when I improve.
Kimi no hokori takai kishi no kokoro.